Hi guys, Edwin here. Today I will give you a demo on another guitar accessory. So this is a acoustic guitar pickup. This is a KNA UP-1. Okay. So this is from Kremona USA and manufactured in Europe. So piezo-electric pickup. And it's very small and will be attached to the guitar body or guitar top. Okay, I'll open this now. So it comes with the free cable, and here is the let me see what else inside. Okay, then the sticker for KNA, and also it has a adhesive. Then here is the pickup and the cable. So it comes with a double-sided adhesive as well. So there is two options to connect or to attach to the guitar. Then this is like a blue tack adhesive for temporary placement. And this one is more sticky, the double adhesive. Okay. So you have two double adhesive stickers. And here is the pickup. It's quite small. So this model is UP-1, so it has no volume control. Then the other one is UP-2 with the volume control. Okay, so I'll try this one. I will play first the guitar using the normal mic of the camera. Then I will connect this one so you can hear the difference between the mic and the pickup. Just a normal sound of the guitar using the camera microphone. Then instead of using this double adhesive that came with the pickup, then I will use my own. So I cut this from the blue tack that I have. So this is one is flat, so it's much easier to use. See, it's already flat, so maybe later on I can have a smaller one. So just for temporary for testing, so this is a little bit bigger. Then normally place it just below the purse string. Make it flat. Okay. So first time I will use this, so I don't know what's the sound of this one. Then I will connect this cable, so it has a 3.5 millimeter to 6.5 millimeters. Okay. Yeah. I'll connect here. Now it's ready. I can connect this one to my camera, then let's see. By the way, I would like to thank JK Art for making a portrait for me. And I also included the link to his Facebook page and YouTube channel on the video description below. So again, JK Art, thank you for that one. Here is the drawing he made.
Thank you.
Okay, that's it. So I hope you were able to hear the difference between the two acoustic guitar on the microphone and also the acoustic guitar using this pickup. So again, this is Edwin. Please subscribe to my channel for more of these guitar demos and reviews, and also some finger style covers. Make sure to hit the notification bell as well, so you will be updated on my uploads in YouTube. So again, this is Edwin. Thank you for watching.